Okay, we are back. On our way to serve Birger. Okay, so I guess this is the place we need to get to, from what I understand. How is this? Nothing, okay. This place we are at is considerably bigger. Would you like to fire to it? Wasn't close enough to it. Nice, I did this one. Apparently I'm just passing by. This place is massive.
Daniel used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Okay, I prefer going through these parts a bit later. I understand what to do, I think. No. I'm supposed to kill him then.
Huh.
Maybe. What the hell? Nope. It's supposed to be another way to kill it. Let me understand what it is first. Nope, didn't kill it. I want to kill it from behind or something. Oh, maybe. I think I need to push this tree or something. Maybe that's what I need to do.
This place has looked better. Sure, I'm open. Something for the kid? What's it gonna be?
Dragon scaled breastplate? Dragon claw, dragon tooth. It's a lot less runic and cooldown though than the one I have from. Let's do a comparison. I mean, it's cool armor and all, but it was a lot of no. Dragon tooth. Scared. It's all about shield damage in here. I don't understand why do I need shield damage. Blocks and parries. Got buff increase strength and defense with each stack. It looks cool and all, but...
Oh, So I'm just some clodhopper?
But I don't think I need it.
Seder.
Oh.
Hey! You forgot something while you were out there.
I didn't. Oh, kiddo. Just didn't see it coming. That's problematic. That's a big problem. Can keep both of those in the bay. Come on. Oh, I forgot to put a spell on it. For fuck's sake.
No!
No, why the axe though? Why the axe? I don't get it. I tried. Back to here again. For real? You fucking with me? That's not fair. Come on. Let's wait for full quiz. So stupid, bro. I need to do everything again. Oh, I can't with the fucking motion thing. It's annoying. Three in here. I don't think it's reaching. I can't do this, bro. I need to wait a full creep every fucking time. One in here. What the fuck doesn't twitch? That's so ridiculous, man. For real. Let's try with this. Okay. I can't reach it, bro. Let's go. One in here. That here. In here. Nice. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay.
I don't understand. Vanyar used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Okay, he's dead.
This place has looked better.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Seder.
No. Oh my god! It's ridiculous. What the fuck? No, 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 press fucking square. I pressed square, bro. What the fuck is this garbage? Nothing. Again, again, this fucking... This is bullshit. This is so bullshit. For real. Oh, it doesn't fucking reach. Of course it doesn't. Why would it? Two. Let's save, let's fucking save it, I can't. Okay, no, I'm not doing this shit again.
Just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Seder.
These pieces of fucking shit.
Sleep.
course they go back to there, for fuck's sake. I can't hit her.
Say they're doing here?
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences. Anything interesting, brother?
Seder. You deserve nothing but pain. You hate what we become. Then you hear the fruits of your own labor. This realm grows filthy by the day, and to provide even the smallest resistance to your rule is a joy. If you lose yourself, so be it. If the innocent suffer, it is nothing they are not used to by now. We are no longer subjects, we are Seder. I think this shrine just makes it more complicated.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Okay, the main thing is over there, right? So I truly think we should do the secondary part, right? Excuse me. Nothing over here.
This place has looked better. So I'm just some plot hopper?
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Here we've been inside it.
Dragon's back, and it's angry.
Oh, how flattering.
Oh, shit.
It's flying away.
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
It doesn't like us invading its territory.
Then we want to go to secondary objective. Oh my god.
Bear fall! Where'd she go?
She will be back.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Okay, we have two pathways. I know where we need to go exactly. This is, I think, a way out. Yeah, this is a way out. In the final letter.
My gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Okay, whatever it is, it's big. Viking. The steel warriors have embraced magic as part of their own being and exude it from every pore in their body. Seems a bit cumbersome, although it allows them to heal quickly from any wounds they might incur, so we're not as inconvenient in their opinion. Best to deal with them swiftly before they can patch themselves up.
say they're out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
Skills. Oh, sorry. Nice. I think either stun or damage is better. Damage is good. I think stun is better.
Your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
What the fuck? Okay, what the fuck? I'll think about it. Of dragons, bro. What the fuck is happening?
You're not going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out!
But there's like a million skills. So I mean, oh, I see. You see that? I see that. I need to open it.
Source.
I know you see me.
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this hourglass was whole again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace. 5 hours due north, 2 hours east. They said I would find this valley, a new home, after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
This specter may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True.
Have
but that frozen
seen...
bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what
Where
really
is...
happened here, we need to know what
My
that spirit
power.
Remembers.
Then we go.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
I see a way to go, but... What is this?
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Holy shit.
Of course. Bloody Drake!
Anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
General Evan Essence, Amulet Enchantment. It's required something. We don't have the requirement. One is with chain strength, one is with more honor.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
It's a way out. This place sure is big. Nothing more that you dropped and you forgot about. Well, there is like this part. I went to check the gate part. I haven't had the chance to check it out. The same thing. Just came back. Oh, we need to redo speed.